A man remains missing after flash flooding tore down a historic main street in a picturesque Maryland town and left a community heartbroken at seeing more devastation less than 2 years after rebuilding from another massive flood. The missing man, 39-year-old Edison Hermond, was last seen trying to help a woman rescue her cat behind a restaurant while churning. Brown waters ripped through Ellicott City's flood-prone downtown. The dramatic flooding tore up streets and swept away dozens of parked cars in the city, which sits in a ravine on the west bank of the Potomac.